What's going on, guys? It's Invisible King here, and today I am doing my first, I guess, commentated Neverwinter video. Now, my VIP per dem just recently ran out. I do plan on getting the, what is it, the 30-day free trial off the PlayStation Store. If you guys don't know, until October 17th, you can get 30 days of Neverwinter VIP for free. It doesn't increase your rank, but you will get, you know, VIP for 30 days. And I have ranked out with 31 keys from the VIP that I purchased. And then I plan on opening up Glorious lockboxes instead of the Merchant, because, like, the only thing I would want would be the T-Rex, but their perks aren't as good, to be honest. I want the 4,000 defense, since I'm a tank, and 4,000 defense is definitely gonna help me out in dungeons and whatnot. And, I mean, I already have T-Rex mount, which I bought off the trade house, and with companions, you know, I already have the two things that I really wanted. So, without any further ado, this is the first time I've ever opened up any lockboxes, so let's hope we luck out. Jumbo Cat mount, okay. Expedition, that's not bad. Four trade bars. Okay, don't really like that, because not really in a guild. Another expedition. Oh, Jungle Cat. Glorious Resurgence Epic Companion Pack. Nice. That's good. Expedition Companion Pack. So we got lucky so far. Warded Enchantment. That's pretty good. Certifact. That legendary mount pack. That's the entire reason I bought VIP in the first place. I do have another 31 keys after 31 days once I get the free trial thing. You do need PlayStation Plus, I already said that, but, you know. Jeez, 6 trade bars. 10 trade bars. Expedition companion pack. Yeah, when I saw that they have the crab companion, I purchased the crab companion for Zen about a year ago. So I've had my crab companion for over a year, and now you can get it for free. Whatever. Warded Enchantment Pack. Come on. I will probably open up a good amount of these. 10 left. Can still get it. Jeez, 10 trade bars. This is killing me. I've seen people get 20 before, so. Oh, come on. Come on. 3 left. Nothing. Okay, so there is 31, and let's see what we got left with. 7 Jungle Cat. 6 Expedition. 4. 10, are you kidding me? Contains my choice of the following. That's good. My choice of the following. I'll pick that obviously off camera so it doesn't take forever. Let's open up 2 of these. At least I can transfer them to other characters. That's good. Okay. Pretty good. Greater experience. I can always use one of those later. Don't really care about the vouchers. Alright. So I guess that's it for now. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching. And we'll see you all.